Today's win was excellent. We had a good game against a very strong side. Let the score line not lie to you. We executed whatever we did in training that helped us win today's game. And our message to the table leaders is we shall continue taking each game as a final, and we hope to win each game. So that all depends on them. If they are to drop points, it will be good for us. But if they continue winning, congratulations to them.
It was a good win for us. I mean, it was a big margin. 10 goals is a big margin. And I think that it shows that the improvement that we are making, this is our biggest win in terms of goals, biggest number of goals. Still some things we need to work on, but I'm very, very happy and I'm very proud of the effort that the players have put in today. I'm very pleased with the effort that they put in. They put in 100%, and you could see it there. And as for the targets, well, we take each game at a time, you know. We take each game at a time, and we have 9 games left in the season. We try our best to win each of these 9 games. That's all I can say. And then we see where we finish by the end of the season.